So now I will request Professor Joshi to say a few words, and later Professor Kakkar in the first half, so that later on we can start with our regular talks and panel discussion. So Professor Joshi.
Yeah, good morning and hearty welcome to this Tata Center Symposium. Yeah, it has been a long journey for the Tata Center. I just want to give some briefs about the objectives of the center. Tata Center works with the vision of being fountainhead of new ideas and of innovation in technology, science and design. It actually covers entire domain of the science and technology and design. Established in 2014 through a generous support of Sir Dorabji Tata Trust, TCTD is on the verge of completing first 5-year tenure. It is an interdisciplinary center that leverages expertise across the academic units in the institute. It has fostered cross-disciplinary collaborations in its activities. The center is mandated to develop new and innovative technologies and training the students to arrive at unique solutions for the identified challenges. We all know that the center has been working towards this goal very effectively. We have seen that there is a significant increase in the number of projects going to market and a number of patent applications filed for some technological solutions. We have experienced some of the presence of some of the world-class facilities, joint project initiations with the faculties at IIT Bombay, with the academic institutions in the country, and with its sister concern at MIT USA. One of the important contributions of the center could be to provide a collaborative work environment at IIT Bombay. That has helped the center furthering its education and research to the society. The Tata Fellows, who are the hallmark of the center, are working on various projects and have been representing several departments of the institute. The immersive activities in which they are involved help them to understand the challenges of designing and implementation of technology solutions for the resource-constrained communities. It is for the first time that the institute has taken the project of such a large magnitude in terms of the faculty members and students. If you take students from inside as well as students from outside, there's a very large number. Therefore, the project was a challenge for us. However, after the initial turbulence, we can now confidently say that we are on the path of success. In the coming years, I am hopeful that TCTD will continue to fuel its work towards achieving maximum social impact, creating affordable end-to-end solutions for masses, and drive the students to innovate and address complex social challenges. The institute is thankful to Mr. Ratan Tata and Sir Dorabji Tata Trust for showing a faith in us and providing us this opportunity. We are all committed to fulfilling the vision of Mr. Tata and that of the TCTD Center through our achievements in the coming years. We wish you a great time ahead for this symposium. Thank you very much.